her voice. This is This is Rising, written in Kerala for the women of India who lead the way. This could have been anywhere, and was. Mexico City, Manila, Mumbai, Manhattan. Nighttime men waiting like wolves, drooling for prey behind that single, dimly painted door, paying nothing, a couple of dollars, or euros, rupees, or pesos, to have her, enter her, eat her, devour her, and throw away her bones. This could have been anywhere, and was. A Buddhist nun on a bus, trying to stay dry for the night. A woman leader speaking out against the repressive government. A young woman traveling with her boyfriend. One lost her voice, the other her following, and the last one, her life. This could have been anywhere, and was. Pink wooden crosses, a stack of stones, red wilting carnations, empty chairs in a square, ribbons flying in a sultry wind. I ask Anna, Descartes, Kamla, Monique, Tanisha, Emily, why? Why? Por qué eran mujeres? Parce que elles étaient des femmes. Because they were women. Because they were women. This could have been anywhere, and was. Where she got fired for being too beautiful, fined for drinking after she was raped. A serious offer to marry her rapist, got told it was legitimate, but not forcible. This could have been anywhere. They do such a thing. When the girls go for firewood, step into the lonely man's car, drink a little too much at the college party, wake up with her uncle's fingers inside, run from the screaming machete and guns, be taken at sunrise, get a bullet in the brain for learning the alphabet, stoned for falling in love, be burned for seeing the future. I am done cataloging these horrors. Data porn. 2 million women raped and tortured. 1 out of 3 women. A woman raped every minute, every second. 1 out of 2. 1 out of 5. The same. 1, 1, 1. I am done counting and recounting. It's time to tell a new story. It needs to be our story. It needs to be outrageous and unexpected. It needs to lose control in the middle. It needs to be sexy and in our hips and our feet. It needs to be angry and a little scary, the way storms can be scary. It needs not to ask permission or get permits or set up offices or make salaries. It won't be recorded or bought or sold or counted. It needs to just happen. It's not a question. It's not a question of inventing, but remembering. Buried under the leaves of trauma and sorrow, beneath the river of semen and squalor, vaginas and labias shredded and extracted, stolen, body minds, mind bodies. It's not about asking now or waiting, it's about rising. Raise your arm, my sister, my brother. Raise your 1 billion, your one heart, your one of us. I used to be afraid of love. It hurt too much. What never happened, what got ripped away, the rape, the wound, and love I thought was salt. But I was wrong. I was wrong. Step into the fire. Raise your arm. Raise your 1 billion. 1, 1, 1. Rising, rising.